which Punjab Chief Minister Prakash Singh Badal has said to be indulging in to demand release of 13 terror convicts before their release date has now snowballed into a big controversy. Akali Dal's ally BJP making it clear that national interest is the top priority.
First criticised for honouring Indira Gandhi's assassins, then criticised for widespread drug menace in the state. And now Punjab government indulging in terror politics, demanding the release of terror convicts from various parts of the country.
Sardar Sukhbir Singh Badal would call on the Union Home Minister for an expeditious and premature release of the Sikh prisoners who are covered under the constitutional provisions for consideration on humanitarian grounds.
The party claiming that the demand is on humanitarian grounds. Surprisingly, alliance partner and the ruling party at the centre seems to be taking the side of its ally.
यहाँ तक फिर प्रकाश सिंह जी बादल का सवाल है. प्रकाश सिंह जी बादल एक बड़े वरिष्ठ नेता हैं, सुलझे हुए नेता हैं. यदि कोई उनका प्रस्ताव यदि आता है तो हम उनके साथ बैठकर बातचीत करेंगे.
The demand now growing sharp criticism from the opposition.
Punjab government's ruling party is the oldest ally or one of the oldest allies of the central government in power. On the other hand, Mr. Modi and his entire BJP team talk about national sovereignty, national security, pride of India.
Later on, when criticism mounted, BJP making it clear that national interest is top priority for the government.
The Home Minister is going to speak, find out more details. But nothing would happen that would be untoward to the security of India or the interests of India.
With the state government toying with national security and the centre downplaying the outrageous demand, is Punjab setting a dangerous trend? Bureau Report, Times Now.